I want to thank Mr. Bachchan, who was the first person who called me last January and said that he wanted to talk to me. That's where it all started, from conversations. And then Bonnie was chasing me. I want to thank Sujit, who, because of whom I couldn't peacefully go and shoot Bombay Bullet. And he was always there emotionally, morally, creatively, backing all us up. And always being the bouncing board, the shoulder, and everything. And Sony, for taking this big chance, this big leap forward, and believing in us. And I think we have been putting together the show last many nights. 6 in the morning we have been editing and putting it together, and it's something else. It's actually like cinema on screen. It's actually like the show we were talking that people should put the lights off, finish everything, their day's work, and then watch it. It's that kind of a show that has come together. Some of the finest performances by all actors concerned. I personally believe this is Mr. Bachchan at his best in the last so many years. And we are just very excited. I don't want to say too much. I hope it is coming out sometime next month. And I hope that we do to television what we have been wanting to for a very long time. And we start creating a new kind of a content where everybody feels like, let's do more television. We tell longer stories, and we tell them in an extremely non-compromising way. And it's almost like a novel form of cinema, storytelling. And I hope
this is one of the most talented Indian director we have, Anurag Kashyap. So I was just assisting him on this project, and also assisting Mr. Bachchan. And it's really a privilege and honor to be part of something which is first. So youth is going to be first of its kind. And I hope you all like it and you all take this to the audience. Our television definitely needs a change. We are all looking for a change. And we always complain about it. But I feel this is it. This is first of its kind, where people will see a cinema as a television series. This is not a television series, we strongly believe. This is purely a piece of cinema, which you will see in 5 weeks. And the full credit goes to Anurag Kashyap and Sony and Mr. Bachchan, who are also very creatively involved in this film, series. So best of luck to all of us. And
thank you very much. My name is Ahana Kumra, and I'm playing Tarani, who is Mr. Bachchan's and Tarakaji's daughter in the show. I will begin by saying I'm extremely privileged to be part of such a wonderful revolution on television. I think this is a step forward, and there's definitely no looking back. I'm extremely lucky, and I think I'm going to take this day to my grave, because I had never in my life imagined that I would be working with such a wonderful ensemble, such great actors, such wonderful directors, such a superb television channel. Never in my life I had imagined this. And thank you very much, Anurag. Thank you so much, Mr. Bachchan.